Meet three llamas bringing comfort to San Diegans who need it most.
You're watching the Fox 5 Morning News at 9.
Hold on. My heart. Look how sweet. So we all know, you know, dogs can help comfort us, right? But did you know about llamas and goats? Well, joining us now, we have Elizabeth Sugarman, owner of Sugar Sweet Farm, and we have Mike Luciano from Cabrillo Hospice. Well, first of all, good morning and bless you.
Good morning.
Oh my goodness.
Good morning.
First of all, I mean, so many people are out here because people can't get enough.
Yes.
We don't know a lot about llamas. So can you just tell me real quick, what's their nature like? What are
sure.
they like?
Great question.
Yeah.
Llamas are a guarding animal naturally, and that's kind of why we have them on our little farm in Encinitas to guard our smaller livestock. So they protect it. And so what we found over lots of time of interacting with llamas and adults and also just all animals is that there's a tremendous benefit. They bring a huge smile to people's faces, and llamas in particular seem to sense that vulnerability in animals, and they can find it in humans as well, and then they protect it and guard it.
Okay, and you know what? I'm realizing they're all very sweet. I mean, I don't know what's
is
her it, his
this
name.
Is Bonnie.
Hi, Bonnie.
It's short for Bon Bon, but it feels like you know each other really well.
Okay,
now.
I know, like I'm
calling
Bonnie.
Reach over, but,
oh my gosh.
Yeah, and this is Bandit.
Okay,
with my daughter Sissy.
Oh, and then who do we have at the end?
At the end is Butterfly and Sierra.
Okay, and then how did you get involved in animal-assisted therapy? What are the healing effects?
Yeah, well, I think that any time that you can smile more and laugh, it's super joyful.
Mm-hmm.
We find that when we visit, like we visited with Mike's patients at the Cabrillo Hospice, they're people kind of wake up and find a joyful connection.
Yeah.
And so we've seen it where they're reaching up to touch the llama and engaging, where they might have been kind of in the same sleepy state for a long time. And it not only is awesome for that person that's kind of waking up, finding something to be happy about. We've had seniors say, I'm so glad I got out of bed today. This is so joyful.
Aww.
But we also see that the caretakers whose jobs are really hard,
yeah,
or the family members who are accompanying their loved one in this
sure.
through this transition, and those are long days, they're brightened by it as well, and that is super exciting too.
And so, you know, Mike, so Cabrillo Hospice,
yes.
right? And so how long have you had the llamas there?
We partnered with Elizabeth about a month and a half ago.
Oh, just a month and a half?
Yeah.
And how would you say, like, can you sense, like, a difference?
Absolutely. So,
yeah.
You know, typically we have volunteers that have therapy dogs, and a lot of people do that. No one else can do a therapy llama. They
right.
just completely brighten their day. And like you said, the caregivers who have a really tough job, family members come out, kids come out, and can enjoy a little time with the llamas.
Oh my gosh, and I love this. It's so funny how you mentioned, Elizabeth, that, you know, like the llamas can sense, you know, animals' vulnerability. I feel like maybe this baby goat was having just a moment, and Bonnie here just kind of reached over and said, I'll take care of you. So what other socialization things that do they do?
Yeah,
are they known for?
Great question. Well, our llamas are very unusual because they are so socialized, like you mentioned, and llamas are protectors, but they're also, they can be very, very shy. And
aww.
But our llamas do yoga every weekend.
Do they really?
Yes, they do goat yoga every weekend. They come to our classes and delight our guests. And because of that, they just wander through the class like spiritual beings, just floating through and bringing this such a zen effect.
Yeah.
And we all at the end of class say, Llamaste.
Llamaste.
And celebrate that, the
That's
peace
cute.
That they bring. It's kind of a surprise because they're such a large animal, but they're very spiritual. They just kind of float through the class.
I like
so
this.
They do that. And they also go with us to weddings. Wedding llamas is
Look
kind of a
that.
Trending thing. So we've been enjoying that with our bright white llamas.
Yeah. And Mike, how long are you going to keep the llamas around, do you think?
Forever.
Forever? Well, yeah.
Why wouldn't you want to keep these guys
oh
around?
My
they are
gosh.
So well behaved and they understand everything. They have another sense for people and what's required.
I can't believe this. I don't think I've ever been so close to a llama. Now I don't want to leave, so I understand. You guys can find me here. I'll be here, guys. If you want more information on Sugar Sweet Farm, head over to fox5sandiego.com, click the Scene On tab. Oh, Bonnie, back to you. See you later, Bonnie.